On health care, do you still support the president's reforms, even though some Wisconsin residents in the marketplace could see rates go up as much as 36% next year?
Oh, the Affordable Care Act has done many good things.